assume that fumes are coming up in a certain way and that they have a certain dynamics that keeps it there, but sometimes you can see that if the ice is not quite right, that the bubble can move a lot more.
It's beautiful to see those tiny, tiny specks just like in.